be the first to know when big news breaks. Follow BCOP 6 News on Twitter.